At night, when the lake is a mirror and the moon rides the waves to the shore, a single soul sets his voice singing, content to be slightly forlorn. A song rises over the lilies, sweeps high to clear over the reeds, and over the bulrushes sway to pluck at a pair of heartstrings. Two voices, now they are singing. Then ten, as the melody soars round the shimmering pond, all are joining in song as it carries their